Steel mills can be hazardous places to work. It's a world of extreme heat, deafening noise, and heavy machinery. From toxic chemicals to crushing machines, every step in the production process can put workers at risk. Handling electrodes can also pose a severe hazard, exposing workers to electric shock, burns, explosions, and injuries resulting just from maneuvering these massive columns. But what if I told you could improve safety and efficiency without ever going near them? Let's take a look at the No-Touch Electrode Handling System.
Electrode handling can be very dangerous.
The size of the electrodes themselves, the weight, the heat they give off, and the molten steel that they produce, it literally will make your jaw drop.
If you look at the electrodes we add, they're anywhere from 122 inches up to 140 inches. It's a 3,800 pound piece of graphite that can be very dangerous in the steel environment. Handling electrodes is a huge obstacle for us in terms of safety. Back injuries, hand injuries, arm injuries, shoulder injuries.
We want to take people out of harm's way entirely, and that's where the no-touch system comes in.
We don't have to touch the electrode where it's added by the machine, it's torqued by the machine, and it's put together by the machine. And we use it today, and it's been a big help to North Star BlueScope Steel.
Men and women no longer have to put their hands and arms in harm's way. It is a totally touchless system.
Here at North Star BlueScope Steel, the employee is the most important part of this operation. And to keep him safe is the most important thing. That's what this whole program's about.
So, how does it work? When the electrodes arrive on the handling floor, they are loaded on an upending table by an overhead crane or fork truck. Once loaded, the electrodes are indexed as they roll towards the front of the machine, secured with an arm to ensure stability, and then brought into a vertical position. During this process, the Vertical Automatic Addition Tong, or VAAT, is moved into position to remove the electrode from the upending table. The bale is designed so a crane hook can engage and lift the VAAT without furnace operator assistance. As the crane lowers the VAAT over the electrode, it locks down on the electrode and can be lifted at a true vertical for the addition process. When the crane lifts the VAAT, the suspended electrode can be rotated a full 360 degrees, providing a touch-free solution to the electrode addition process. With the electrode in the air, the crane operator will maneuver the electrode above the spinning hydraulic torque device, or SHTD. Once in position, the operator lowers the new electrode section down toward the electrode column already inside the SHTD. With the correct space between the new electrode section and the electrode column, the SHTD clamps and starts rotating the new electrode. The electrode column already inside the SHTD is clamped and held in place. The VAAT is equipped with a threaded system that matches the thread pitch of the electrode, so the VAAT rotates independently and lowers with the electrode as it is threading onto the electrode column. Once torqued to the required specification set by the electrode manufacturer, the electrode column is lifted from the SHTD by the VAAT and returned to the electric arc furnace for operation. The no-touch system makes a dangerous job significantly safer by keeping your workers away from heavy electrodes and extreme temperatures. It relieves them of the burden of having to get these giant pieces of graphite into place. And the system is fundamentally safer than on-furnace designs as it removes the need for your workers to be on the furnace roof in harm's way if torque equipment breaks down. With state-of-the-art technology and precision engineering, the no-touch system improves efficiency, adding up to a safer workplace, fewer lost time injuries, and better productivity on the floor. If you want to learn more about the no-touch electrode addition system, contact Mozilla. Links are in the description below. If you found this video useful, informative, entertaining, or you just feel like being friendly, then hit that like button so we can get this information out to everyone who needs it. Subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss a video. If you have a question, drop it in the comments so we can get you an answer. My name is Ben, and I'll see you in the next one.